Alright, people, we are playing Fullmetal Alchemist 2. Let me see how loud this is.
Alchemy.
Not too loud.
It is the method of deconstructing and recreating matter by understanding its inherent laws and its place in nature.
Alright.
The power to freely transform matter may appear as a miracle to those unfamiliar with the
It is a
practice.
miracle, though. Let me turn it down a little bit.
But even the seemingly almighty power of alchemy must abide by one absolute law.
Trust me, when I get this ready, it will sound good.
That law is equivalent exchange.
Yeah, the law of equivalent exchange, you know, an eye for an eye.
In order to gain something, an equivalent price must be paid.
True. Hold on. I know.
Numerous alchemists neglected or intentionally broke this law many times in the past.
True, they did, definitely.
And in every instance, it invariably led to tragedy.
True, true.
5,000 years
ago.
There existed a civilization in the East which flourished through the power of alchemy.
Yeah.
The king utilized alchemy to build giant cities, cultivate the land.
Oh, by the way, this is an RPG, so yeah, this is gonna be a cool journey for us. No, I'm not canceling this like Shaman King.
The people both revered and feared the miracles performed by their king.
This thing is fully voiced, so I don't even have to read.
But then, one day, tragedy befell them.
Yeah, it sucks.
The king committed a forbidden act.
No, it was not suicide, guys.
And as a consequence, a terrible catastrophe struck the land.
Hold on, we're gonna get into the nitty-gritty. Just wait
for
it. The
civilization is said to have perished in a single night.
There we go, now we're nitty-gritty. Let's go into the backstory of these two.
And then,
boys.
3 years ago, there lived two brothers who were extremely talented in alchemy, despite their youth. To bring their deceased mother back to life, the boys made an attempt at the most forbidden act in alchemy.
A 12-year-old and an 8-year-old.
Human transmutation.
Yeah.
An act that cost the older brother his left leg and the younger his entire body.
Yep.
On impulse, the older transmuted the younger's soul and bound it to a suit of armor, sacrificing his right arm. Edward Elric, the elder brother outfitted with mechanical limbs called
Automail. We know this story already.
Alphonse Elric. The younger brother whose soul occupies the giant suit of armor. Even now, the brothers are said to be on a continuing journey in search of the legendary Philosopher's Stone.
Yes, they are.
The only item that may help them regain their bodies and bring back everything they lost.
True. They will find it eventually. Okay, that is loud. Very, very, very loud. This is the best song in the game.
Looks like we're finally here, the desert city of Lior.
Yep.
The folks around here seem a little different from the people in other towns.
Well, I hear most of the townspeople are followers of the sun god Leto. Sounds like a cult, if you ask me.
It is a cult.
So, about those miracles that are being performed by their prophet.
Right. Based on the rumors I've heard, all that stuff is just alchemy. But even then, being able to resurrect the dead seems a little far-fetched.
Yeah.
You figure it's got something to do with the Philosopher's Stone?
Yeah, most likely.
Well, that's what we came all the way here to find out, isn't it?
I mean, this does take place in between, like, you know, the start of the show and everything, the second season, so yeah, most likely.
For starters, we should try meeting up with this so-called prophet.
Okay, if you have not seen Fullmetal Alchemist 2003 or Brotherhood, for a matter of fact, you may not know what I'm hinting at. But yes, this is a canon event that we are playing this game in between. Yeah, I know how to jump.
Over here, Al! Give it to him!
Okay.
Okay, I'm just making sure I know how to control everything. Don't worry. I'm using my DualShock 2, so you may hear a lot of clicking. I'm just warning you.
Something wrong?
Nah, it's just my stomach's growling. Let's grab a bite to eat here.
Children of God who live upon this land, pray in faith that ye may be saved. As sun lights the day, so does Leto illuminate thy path and drown out the shadows of suffering.
Is this some kind of religious broadcast?
Probably.
I am the sun god's commissary.
Let me turn on my
god's
lights right here.
Commissary? If this is supposed to be a comedy show, no one's laughing. Who the heck is that?
Obviously, no one's laughing.
Why, that's Father Cornello.
Yeah, boy. Cornello, yeah, you know him.
Who's that?
We all know this boy.
You're kidding me! You've never heard of the great prophet Cornello?
He performs miracles. I've never seen anything like it before. It's God's work for sure.
Yeah.
Father Cornello the prophet, huh? So, mister, how can I get an audience with this guy?
I highly doubt Cornello is really all that good.
He's always in the temple. Just head straight down this street and you're there.
Oh, the temple? Yo, we gonna be doing a Smash or something? Melee?
The temple of the sun god. Well, no use sitting around with that information. Al, you ready to split?
Uh-huh. Up and at him.
Yo, let's go. Oops. Rip radio.
Uh-oh. Oops.
Now you've done it, buddy! What do you expect, wearing a tin suit like that?
Don't bust a lung, Grandpa. We can fix it.
It's in 1,000 pieces!
Okay, here.
Boom. Your first dose of alchemy. Well, no, it's your second because I accidentally used my alchemy while I was just getting the hang of the controls, but yeah. This is what we can do.
What?
Is that good enough for you?
Well, I'll be damned. It's really a land of prophets. Your buddy can work miracles like Cornello.
Yeah, just like new.
Oh, it's nothing like that.
It's science. We're alchemists.
We're the Elric brothers. Not to brag or anything, but we're pretty well known.
Apparently not. Because, you know, they don't know him.
Elric, huh? Oh, the Elric brothers! Oh, I've heard of you guys before!
Oh, never mind.
The older brother is the state alchemist. Full Metal Alchemist, Edward Elric.
So you're the master alchemist, and now I get why you're called Full Metal. It's because of this suit of armor.
It's not me, it's him.
Huh? You mean that little shorty? Who are you calling a bean sprout midget?
I'm Alphonse Elric, the younger brother.
And I am the Full Metal Alchemist, Edward Elric.
So sorry.
Uneducated, no good, rot. Come on, Al. Let's get out to the temple.
You uncultured swine!
Yeah, sorry for the ruckus. Bye!
Jesus Christ, man.
State Alchemist, Edward Elric.
Well, you know, this mysterious man must...
Give it to him, okay?
Oh, man. Oops, I accidentally skipped it. You drunk or something, boy?
Sir, what's wrong? Are you alright?
Father Cornello's beautiful, you know? He made his fountains water into wine.
Yeah, he's drunk.
Water into wine, huh? Just another one of his miracles, I presume.
You want some too, Well, you're hosed for now, because you're not old enough.
How does he know their age?
You'll just have to wait till you're of age. But I'll give you what's inside here for now.
Okay. Thank you for the elixir. Now let me roll over here, Zelda staff. I know I can transmute those in a new game plus into actual, you know, cats and stuff. Hold on. Maybe I'm forgetting something. Let me hold on, circle. No, that doesn't. Yep. I got my combos down. We can go. Let's just go all around because we're gonna need these later on. I forgot, we can't break boxes in this game. Yes, that is our save point. They just had to point that out for us, alright? It's a save point. Don't worry. We got this. Now let's go and save. Oh, no. I don't want to save over that. Oh my god, I almost... Dude, that was my new game plus file. What in the world am I doing? Phew. Man, that was close. I almost screwed myself over there. I've been wanting to play this for a while.
So, straight down this street to the temple, and we'll be shaking hands with the Prophet Cornello.
Yeah, we will. What? I didn't skip that. He doesn't say anything at all. The audio glitched out. I literally didn't press anything.
You! You're the State Alchemist, Edward Elric, aren't you?
So what if I am? Who wants to know? I don't do autographs.
Visiting Father Cornello won't be possible, I'm afraid. For your souls are destined to depart for the afterlife. Right here and now!
Really? You boys gonna challenge me?
Is that a fancy way of telling us you're about to kick our asses?
Yeah.
It is the will of Leto. Nothing personal.
Leto is our god. You better drop that gun,
your god's
boy.
Got some aggressive tendencies, but if it's a fight you want, I'm happy to oblige.
You want it, you got it.
Wait, Ed.
If beating up psycho cultists is wrong, then I don't want to be right. Come on, Al.
Oh, I get it. No problem. I'm used to stuff like this. I leveled up. Thank you for letting me know.
Give it to him. Gotcha.
Gotcha.
Oh yeah, I forgot. That's how I extend my combos. Alright.
Jeez, what do they teach these guys at church anyway? Let's head for the temple.
All of my favorite songs are always at the beginning of the game for some reason. Like seriously, with these Fullmetal Alchemist games, they're always at the beginning of the game when they're the best. Yeah. But I already did that earlier. Okay, there's none back.
Thrashing us! They're defying the heavens! Get more men!
Yeah! They're defying the heavens!
These heretics must not live! So is the will of Leto! Kill them!
I don't know about you, Al, but I think these guys have been out in the desert way too long.
Obviously. Yeah, I know.
Al! Got this!
Oh. Jesus! Rip up! Quit it. Before you get me dodging that crap. No, seriously, they're gonna start making me use abilities that I don't want to use at the moment.
Oh yeah.
Alright, now let's get out of here.
Brother, look at what those guys were carrying.
It's a briefcase. Oh, lead bandage? I need to equip that, actually. Oh, by the way, this is made by Square Enix. This is made by Cavia and published by Square Enix. Now, let me equip these points. Now, let me equip you with some attack, boy. Now, let me give myself the alchemy, because those are the best stats to level up, period, okay? I'm just giving you some advice, just so that you don't screw up, you know? It helps a lot, you know? Wait a minute, am I even going the right way? Well, that at least gave me a little bit of XP. Yeah, I know how to transmute objects. Don't you mind. There you go, you little rat. Oh yeah, also I can transmute things into weapons. So that helps a lot. Hey, what the hell? Thank you for the elixir. See, if I didn't do that, I wouldn't have leveled up because, you know, I need this stuff.
They're stronger than they look. Don't fall back. Call for more reinforcements.
Okay. Come on already. I'll give you guys points for tenacity, but your fighting skills suck.
Don't listen to their blasphemy. Get them.
What are you doing?
Hmm? Oh, Rose. What's up?
What a time to run into Rose.
How could you all gang up on them? You've turned into a mob!
Oh yeah, also, she looks better in the 2003 anime, just in my opinion. Yeah, I don't like how she looks in Brotherhood aka the manga, aka the original.
Watch out, miss. You shouldn't get so close.
Repent before Leto punishes you all for your sins.
Bad timing. We'll let these blackguards go for now. Yeah. Retreat!
Thank you.
Wait! Where are you going? We're not through here! Don't you have even one word of apology to these gentlemen? Wait, I said!
It's okay. Thank you.
Some welcome wagon you guys have. All they were giving out were free trips to the hospital.
True.
They were obviously worshippers of Leto. They did ask if you were a state alchemist. Could that be why they ganged up on us?
They hate alchemy.
What do they have against state alchemists? Is it in the teachings of Leto to pick fights with strangers?
Yeah, kinda.
You mean they jumped you? That can't be.
Believe it, sister. So is the will of Leto, they said. Easily riled God, huh?
Believe it, sister.
That's impossible. Our prophet, Father Cornello, couldn't possibly allow it.
They may have been ordered by your so-called prophet, for all I know.
Yeah, from the way they were talking, that's what it sounded like.
Please, stop with this nonsense!
Religious nuts. At their finest.
Father Cornello is a venerable man who taught us the unlearned of God's ways. Violence is not in Leto's teachings.
You might as well preach to a brick wall. We're not believers.
We ain't believers.
In that case, why don't you come to our gathering? It's at the temple up ahead.
Hashtag pray for Bieber.
Then you should be able to see how truly wonderful Father Cornello and the teachings of Leto really are.
And will Father Cornello be at this gathering?
Yes, he will.
Of course.
Huh. In that case, maybe I'll take your invitation and check it out.
That's wonderful! Oh, my name is Rose.
I'm Alphonse Elric, and this is my older brother,
Edward Elric.
You both have such beautiful names. Please, come this way. I'll take you to the temple.
Man. It feels so good coming back to this game after so long.
Wow, what a turnout. So they're all believers in Leto, huh?
Yeah, they believers, boy.
That's right. This alone is a testament to the greatness of Father Cornello.
At the Bieber concert.
How wonderful it is to worship God and live every day with gratitude and hope.
Well, too bad. I am God.
Faithful. I bet he could make you taller.
And what did you say?
There. She didn't mean any harm.
Oh, there he is! Father Cornello is about to perform his miracles.
Children of God who live upon this land, pray in faith that ye may be saved.
Yes.
I am thy father and the sun god's commissary.
Oh, I get it. So I guess those are the miracles.
What do you think?
Well, it looks pretty obvious. He's using alchemy. It's just like you said.
Exactly. But still, something's wrong.
So, how are you liking your first miracle gathering? Isn't Father Cornello amazing?
Well, he's an amazing performer, I'll give him that. But those aren't miracles. He's swindling you.
But he's ignoring the laws.
Yeah, that's what's bugging me. For that holy bastard to be using that kind of alchemy.
I'm telling you, it isn't alchemy! Why won't either of you believe that we're seeing true miracles?
Because we're alchemists.
Brother, could it be?
Yeah, it...
It could.
Jackpot!
Excuse me?
You know what, Rose? I'm really interested in this religion now. And I'd sure like to meet the prophet in person. Could you be kind enough to guide us to where he is, please?
Oh, so I finally converted you? Yes, of course, I will gladly take you to him.
And this is where we're ending this part. Well, hopefully not.
Father Cornello is doing a favor for Rose. He's a very busy man. You should consider yourselves lucky.
We really are.
We appreciate it. I promise it won't take long.
Yes, I know. It will all be over in a second. Just like this!
Sir. Take that gun out of here. Oh. You really shot his head off, son?
Rose, Father Cornello gave the word. The hammer of God has fallen on these heretics. It is Leto's will.
Told you, it was fake. It was a cult.
Wow, your god is mean.
Hmm? Who's there? What the?
This is my punishment for setting foot on holy ground. We made a mistake, and we're paying for it. Both of us are.
Edward, too?
Oh, you freak! Kill them! Kill both of them!
Well, if the cat ain't finally out of the bag, let's get him, Al!
Let's kill these fools. Yeah, I know how to use them, I know. Time to time, time to time. Boom, 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 boom.
Ow.
Okay. Give it to him.
I'll take it. I am seriously missing him because my attacks had to reach for a newborn baby. Yeah, I know you're in shock.
So there's your god at work.
So
no, this must be some mistake. Father Cornello couldn't possibly give such orders. Father Cornello is a compassionate man. He reached out to me and saved me when I became alone in this world. And Father promised me that he will bring Cain, my love, back to life. He promised me!
For crying out loud, you see all this and you still want to believe in your fake prophet.
Oh, trust me, you're gonna love someone else. And that's me. Oh god, yeah, that actually happened, guys.
Rose, do you have the courage to see the truth?
Okay, I'm ready, Ed.
Me too.
All right. There's gotta be a way to go farther into the temple. Let's look around.
All right, and I will see you next time.